I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
And of course, everybody wants to see Mikey Crawford. They want to see Mikey Lomachenko. Mikey says he wants to fight Errol Spence. So there are a lot of big fights in every weight class.
There is, like I told you, from 135 to 147, there's huge fights there for Mikey. You know, Lomachenko would probably be one of the biggest ones out there. We can't wait, you know, because I know those fights are fights that need to happen, will happen eventually. But as of now, we got to prepare for Robert Easter Jr.
By the way, did you happen to see the weigh-in with Tyson Fury yesterday?
No, I did not.
So he's facing off with his opponent. His opponent is 5'11". He is 6'9". So they start smiling. Okay. They start smiling at each other, and Tyson Fury lifts him like a husband would lift his bride, like a baby.
Is that right?
Yep. And then the opponent.
Yeah, I didn't see that.
And then the opponent lifted Tyson Fury like a sack of potatoes for a second. If you, Robert, if your opponent tried to lift you up at the weigh-in, I don't think you guys make it to fight night.
Well, it's part of the show, you know. Sometimes you have to, you know, make it exciting. That way the people could talk about it and tune in to watch the fight. It'll be interesting, you know, to see how that fight goes. But you know, it's just part of the show, you know. Some do funny stuff like that. Some talk a lot of shit. Some start a fight. They push their opponents when they're doing the face-up. You know, we've seen it all.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.